Welcome to a short introduction to ClusterFlow. As next-generation sequencing is becoming cheaper, experiments are getting larger, bioinformatics analyses are becoming more numerous and more routine. Manually running analysis tasks by hand is time-consuming and error-prone. This has led to the rise of a type of program called a workflow manager or a pipeline tool. These programs are able to manage the execution of multiple tools for multiple samples, and this reduces the analysis workflow essentially to a single command. Several of these tools already exist. These allow you to write complex pipelines and perform complicated analysis. However, they can be a little bit difficult to set up at times, and most of them require you to convert or create your new pipelines before you can start your analysis. ClusterFlow is different in that it focuses in its drive towards simplicity. So it sacrifices some of the flexibility and power that these other tools have in favour of easy installation and easy usage. It comes with numerous pipelines for common next-generation sequencing analyses that work straight out of the box. It currently has modules for supporting 24 different common bioinformatics tools. These span quality control, alignment, post-processing. You can be up and running with a fully functioning analysis pipeline within kind of minutes of downloading. ClusterFlow also comes with numerous helper functions geared towards people running pipelines. It has a built-in reference genome manager, so you don't need to keep track of where your references are held. Its pipelines automatically recognize single-end and paired-end file names, and they can use appropriate commands for each bioinformatics tool accordingly. You can add regexes, which will recognize and automatically merge multiplexed samples and files before analysis starts. And if you provide ClusterFlow with URLs instead of file names, these are recognized and downloaded, so you can download and analyze public data in a single command. You can find out more about ClusterFlow at clusterflow.io. This website has an interactive demo, there are more tutorial videos, and there's extensive documentation. The code itself is written in Perl, and it's released with an open source license, and you can find that on GitHub.